Hi, I'm Andy Sevilla with your Hayser Press News Minute, and in our top story this week, the city of Kyle says goodbye to one of its own. The Kyle Police Department's victim service coordinator was found shot to death last week in Bastrop. Find out about her impact in the community and how co-workers are coping with her loss. And water concerns keep rising in Hayes County. A Driftwood resident sat down with the Hayes Free Press and explained to us how her domestic well may be affected by a water supply plan that could pump as many as 5.3 million gallons of water per day to Buda, Goforth, and a private development outside of Mountain City. We're also following how State Representative Jason Isaac is working on the matter at the legislature. And could high-rises be the future for Kyle? Read about the Planning and Zoning Commission's unanimous support for 75-foot buildings in the city. For all of these stories and all the news that's important to you, pick up a copy of this week's Hayes Free Press. As always, you can read us online, and don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. With your Hayes Free Press News Minute, I'm Andy Sevilla.